Psalms 15, 1 to 5. Lord, who may abide in your tabernacle? Who may dwell in your holy hill? He who walks uprightly and work righteousness and speak the truth in his heart. He who does not backbite with his tongue, nor does even to his neighbor, nor does he take up a reproach again as his friend, in whose eyes a wild person is despised, but he honors those who fear the Lord. He who swears to his own hurt and does not change. He who does not put out his money at usury, nor does he take up a bribe again as the innocent. He who does these things shall never be moved.